Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet
Kern Valley Traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo, 3,900, 5 miles to the south over the lake. Be entering a right downwind, 17 Kern Valley.
Place to rest your bones and mighty fine for skipping
stones. All right,
stones,
that pile of stuff, going in there. In the flying ship. To do some fly fishing. There's the rod, everything else.
Here we go, folks.
Oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool.
A 4-hour drive or a 1-hour flight, you make the call.
By the fishing hole, I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
4-hour ground, Mooney 1015 Echo, southeast run up with Sierra, requesting flight following to Kern Valley, Lima 05.
Mooney 1015 Echo, VFR, turn left heading 120, departure frequency 125.35, squawk 4736.
On departure left, turn heading 120, frequency 125.35, squawk 4736.
Mooney 15 Echo, read back correct, going 24, taxi via Alpha.
24 via Alpha, 15 Echo.
To doodle time away, if we don't. Hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes.
1015 Echo, full with entirely 24 clear for takeoff.
24 clear for takeoff, 15 Echo.
Hey, there's oil pressure, there's airspeed, there's 50. Man, it's hot, it's going slow. But still, there's 60. There's Charlie, and we're wheels up.
Down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time.
Number 15 Echo, it's for traffic. 11 o'clock, 6 miles, 5,500 is a Cherokee eastbound.
I went down with the fishing pole.
Looking for that traffic, 15 Echo. 15 Echo, contact approach on 125.5. Let them know you're looking for that traffic and you're stopping at 45. 125.5, we'll let them know. Thanks, 15 Echo. Yeah. And SoCal Mooney 15 Echo has that traffic.
Mooney 15 Echo, roger. VFR climb, extra description is approved. And what altitude would you like?
8,500.
Roger, 8,500 is approved.
All right, 8,500 approved, 15 Echo.
I sat in a boat with a bucket of beer and I hadn't caught nothing, but I didn't much care. I guess I was pretty well satisfied. I had my little lady right by my side. Taking it easy, just waiting.
Kern Valley traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo, 4,500 over the dam, be entering a right downwind, 17 Kern Valley.
Oh, fishing, I'll tell you what to do. You go sit down with the greasy slew, take a piece of string.
Kern Valley traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo, 3,900, 5 miles to the south over the lake, be entering a right downwind, 17 Kern Valley. Kern Valley traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo is on a right downwind, 17 Kern Valley. Kern Valley traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo, turning right base, 17 Kern Valley. Kern Valley traffic, Mooney 1015 Echo, turning final 17 Kern Valley.
Man said hot and getting hotter, but he didn't say nothing about it. Raining like hell. Always a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. Had the big one on, and man, I would have got him. But he took my pole straight down to the bottom, leaving me with nothing but a big old story to tell. All hell, a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. We should probably go to work, I mean. Everybody does. Instead of sitting out here in the middle of nowhere, working on a pretty good bus. Didn't get a damn thing, as you could say we took a licking. Tonight's fish fries gonna taste like chicken. But we did just fine. If I do say so myself. Bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything.
We're going to talk really quiet because I think everybody is still sleeping. I think I'm the only one awake. But how beautiful is that? Sun off the clouds. Campsite. There it is. All the tents buttoned up tight. Man, what a beautiful morning.
The sausage.
Sun coming up.
Myself. You know, a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. You know, a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else.
That's right.